It's the OM Glistens, and we're here for our daily dose of...
Such fun!
But before we start this, look who's back!
Violet!
Did you miss me?
Absolutely!
Nope!
So, daily dose of such fun. As you know, every day we go through Miranda Hart's book, Miranda's Daily Dose of Such Fun, and record ourselves doing her... challenge or assignment, and we put them up on our YouTube page. And what should they do, Violet?
They should subscribe, hit the like and the notification bell, smash it, but don't break your phone or whatever you're watching on.
There you go.
Like pew!
Oh,
no, I broke my phone. I'm kidding.
Alright. So today's Daily Dose of Such Fun. Adult coloring books became the rage because it was a chance for us to be in the moment like children. So, wait for it, do some coloring. If you are a very neat and tidy person, do something chaotic, messy, or abstract. And if you're a messy person, try something very neat and within the lines. If you hear a voice within you say, you cannot paint, then by all means, paint and that voice will be silenced. That last part was a quote from Vincent van Gogh. So here we are, no adult coloring books in the Glisten household, but plenty of kids' coloring books. So we grabbed a few. I've got Hello Kitty. Andrew's got Sophia the
first. I'm messing up the color.
Oh my gosh, Camille's already messing up her colors in her Disney Princesses book. And Violet is enjoying Christmas time because she missed our Christmas video 2 days ago. It was the... present exchange that you probably missed the most. Just kidding.
The tree was beautiful.
The tree was beautiful. We didn't have the tree. But yeah, so we're gonna color. It's been raining here for days.
I was soaked at camp.
Yes.
Such a stunning coat of many colors. How he loved his coat of many colors. It was red and yellow and green and brown and blue.
Such a dazzling coat of many colors. How I love my coat of many colors.
It was red and yellow and green and brown, and scarlet and black and ochre and peach and ruby and olive and violet and fawn.
I look handsome, I look smart. I am a walking work of art. Such a dazzling coat of many colors. How I love my coat of many colors.
Was red and yellow and green and brown, scarlet and black and ochre and peach and ruby and olive and violet and gold and lilac and gold and chocolate and mauve
and cream and crimson and silver and rose and azure and lemon and russet and gray and purple and white and pink and orange and blue.
Joseph's mother, she was quite my favorite wife. I never really loved another home in life. But Joseph was my joy because he reminded me of her.
Ooh, young Joseph, Jacob lived his youth again. Loved him, praised him, gave him all he could. But then it made the rest feel second best. And even if they were
being told we're all so
here's mine, Hello Kitty. Mine was very easy, so I did, so anyway, that one's fine. I tried to be very neat because in general, I'm not a neat person. Here's Camille's. Camille did a little bit of about 15 different pages in her book. Good job, Mealers.
And this is my page.
Oh, that's cool.
Kiwi.
Joseph was the special one. So Jacob was his son.
Such fun! Andrew, you ready to show us everyone yours? He got one character on his page done. Along with the teapot.
Yeah. Who is Mrs. Potts in my...
In your head?
My head.
Guess. Guess
who
the person that
you told me. Who? His name Dave? James. Colored in James.
Is that the guy that's voiced by Tim Gunn?
I don't know.
Naked work?
For sure it is. Tim Gunn, please. There you go. That's fun! Bye, everybody!